selecting different parts of a table. Word 2016 allows you to select the cell, row and column. To select a row, click in the row selection area of the row you want to select. To select a column, hover the mouse at the top of a column. The mouse pointer changes to a downward pointing arrow, then click on the column to select it. To select a cell, double-click in the cell. You can also select the adjacent cells by clicking in a cell and drag through the rows or columns.